Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Stocks moved higher on news of lower unemployment numbers. In mid-afternoon trading, the Dow Jones rose 168 points, the S&P 500 rose 19 points, and the Nasdaq gained 5 points. Oil prices rose on encouraging economic news in the U.S. and Europe. Benchmark crude rose $2.14 to $83.37 per barrel on the New York Mercantile Exchange. In local news, NuVasiv announced it has executed a definitive agreement for the purchase of Impulse Monitoring Incorporated for $80 million. The acquisition is expected to close in October, subject to customary closing conditions and government approval. And AnaptysBio announced that DARPA has extended its contract with the company to generate additional antibodies for biodefense applications. For complete coverage of these stories and more, please check back here throughout the day. I'm Jeff Terich, and thanks for clicking.